You lands that have your liberty, well, I hope you will draw near. And likewise pay attention to the few lines I have here. I am here alone, far from my home, from the land I do adore, where both night and day I pine away since I left the Shamrock shore. It was my cruel landlord that I must blame for all. He took from me my farm of land, although it was but small. I paid my rent and taxes, but he forced me out for to roam, and to leave the land where I was born, called Erin's lonely home. I went unto the landlord, and I this to him did say, "Why do you dispossess me? Sure I am clear with you till May." With his agent nigh, he did reply, "No longer need you wait, for I'll tumble all small houses down that stand on my estate." I was full of grief and without relief when I homeward took my way, to tell my aged parents what the landlord had to say. When I related all to them, sure their cries did rend the air, and my aged father also wept, and he tore his old grey hair. And the day of our eviction, sure it was a dreadful sight. The sheriff and the landlord came all along with all of their might. They knocked the roof and windows, and they put us all to flight, and left us there out behind the ditch on the cold and winter's night. My father and my mother too, well, they died the following day. And after I had buried them, well, I swore without a delay I'd kill the man that took my land and caused my sad downfall. I would him shoot before I'd go and leave old Donegal. Now when this was done, I then rode on, but I chanced to look behind. A policeman was pursuing me on a horse more swift than the wind. "Come, stand your ground, young man," he said, "you will not escape from me, for I saw you shoot the landlord dead from behind the old oak tree." Well, I told him how he had used us with a heart as hard as steel, and how he turned my family out into an open field. 3 times I asked him to pass me by, but this he would not do. So I gave one shout for liberty, then I boldly shot him too. My name is Pat Maguire, I am a shoemaker by trade. I am one of Molly's darling sons that never was afraid. And if every man in Paddy's land, he would say his prayers like me, we'd be rid of those cursed landlords and old Ireland once set free.